Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Okay. Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
You can rest easy, folks.
Listen, Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
I wish I hadn't made it out.
Hey.
Don't say that.
Thank you.
They'll work out as they always have.
Again?
That one was a lot closer.
And it smelled like we had a lot of money.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Anybody out there?
We're here to help!
Hey! Hey!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey! Hey!
Tifa. That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
There's no path, you gotta make one. Hang in there.
Suck on this! Suck it! Ah! See ya!
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet? Not going down without a fight! Think they dug halfway to hell. If you really want to throw down with me, ain't no thing. See ya. Oh, we're done here. ain't got nothing on me! You really wanna throw down with me? Son! Get your ass! Another one in the bag! Just no escape in the mist there.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worked, didn't it? Want some more?
Bring it!
Look out! I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Bring it!
Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Stop on me! Stop now! Don't look now, but it's about to get rich! Gotta love it! You ain't getting out of this!
Too late!
Stop on me!
See ya!
That's the way to do it.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. This.
Right, we put you back.
Hey, freak! Heads up!
I'm just getting started.
We'll be right back.
Giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
Oh God, were those...
people?
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Thank you. How is this? Is this a dream?
Maybe. You tell me.
You okay?
Don't I look it? I used to live in the Shinra building, back when I was really little.
Your mom told us.
Right. So it kind of feels like I've gone back to my childhood home, you know? Honestly, it's not that bad.
So what? You want to stay?
Come on, Cloud. Don't be silly.
Your mom's really worried, too.
Too? So you're worried about me?
Of course I am.
I'm sorry about that. Really.
Is that...
Everyone dies eventually.
I suppose.
So we need to make the most of the time we have. To live our lives the way we want to live. Every minute, every moment matters.
I'll remember that.
Good. So...
You need to embrace this moment, right?
I'm glad I met you, Cloud. I really am. I'm grateful for all the words we've shared, for all the moments and the memories. You've made me more happy than you know. And I'll always cherish what you've given me. But whatever happens, you can't fall in love with me. Even if you think you have, it's not real.
Do I get a say in all this?
It's almost morning. Time to go.
I'm coming for you.
If that's what you want. Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy, Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet, it's Daddy's job to protect it. Hmm? And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, a promise.
Okay, you can go.
Tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Thank you.